So my apartment's maintenance just came into my bathroom to change a light bulb, and I forgot about my above toilet decor. Yes, this is a fire hydrant, so I know where to go. And yes, I keep my tampons in a pickle jar. I am sure that this is not the worst thing they've seen, but I'd like to think that it's one of the weirdest. I just wish I could have seen his reaction. I was hiding.